Hi everybody. Cutting and processing trees is a very laborious task. Thanks to new technology machines and equipment, these things have become a little easier. In our video, we talk about interesting techniques and equipment from wood cutting to processing in many ways. Spalt fast wood splitter. Spalt fast is the first 1 meter log splitter that is produced in series and that can be bought. It has many advantages as a wood splitter and is quite enjoyable to watch. Timber combine machine. This machine you see is designed for processing small size round timber. Here the billet undergoes rounding, milling, and sawing processes. Vermeer brush chipper. The Vermeer brush chipper is powered by a John Deere diesel engine and can operate efficiently on large land clearing operations or a rural construction site. Sawdust making machine. This machine makes sawdust from logs. The produced sawdust is then transferred to the packaging process. Automatic firewood processing. The firewood processor cuts and processes logs up to 41 centimeters in diameter. Tree felling wedge. The mechanical felling wedge is the ideal solution for vibration-free wedges when harvesting large timber. This felling wedge was specially designed for use with cordless impact wrenches. Log debarking machine. The stump debarking machine can debark all types of wood logs with a diameter of 200 to 1,400 millimeters. Coffee table and walnut root. Let's see how the walnut root saw is processed for the coffee table. plywood production. In this video, you may learn about all the stages in plywood production. First, the peeled logs are cut into thin sheets. Now in the process, the wood boards are dried. We continue with the gluing process. The logs, which have gone through several more processes in this way, will eventually turn into plywood.